All right, so on to the next mission with the alien. So, let's see here. Okay, this mission here is pretty damn long. I'm not actually too fond of the alien because they actually die really quick. So, let's go through the tunnels here. We gotta open the bottom area just by dropping in, I believe. Danger. Unless we gotta break something. We'll just break those things right there. This door is not open, so let me check the other room over here. Okay, now I think it's open. Oh, there's a marine. Knock your head off, so we should go back, and I think this room is open. There we go. Oh, an android. Okay, let's go up here. Up over here. God damn. Is this the way? Or am I going the wrong way? There are so many corridors. Okay, this door is locked. How do I open this door again? That one's locked. What am I missing here? Did I miss something down here? That's what's so confusing about this game, especially with the alien. You have, like, no idea where you're supposed to go until, like, you randomly go somewhere and find out, okay, I had to break this, and that unlocks that door. We'll just break these things right here. Okay, so that is still closed off. Which door is open? That one's closed. Okay, what about back here? Oh, this one's open. Okay. We're making progress now. Whoa, I got shot before that door closed. That was pretty sneaky. Okay, we'll just break the lock, and there's an android. Yes, okay, wow. You can barely see androids in darkness. I think the androids are like the worst thing for the alien because you can't see them in darkness, and especially if they got a shotgun, they can do some really big damage. Alright, there we go. Any more? Oh, there's three more down here. This one out. Okay, this one. Oh my god, I'm burning, 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 I'm burning. Come on, get off. Okay, there we go. I gotta heal quickly before these bodies disappear. Alright. I like that sound it makes when you chop off a limb. Okay, so this is the wrong room, I think. What about the other door over here? No? Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Oh my god, this is so confusing. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, the roof. There we go. There's a vent in here. Alright, so we'll go forward. Whoa! Wow, wow. I got out of the flamethrower inside a ventilation shaft. There's like no place to go. Oh my god, wow. That does so much damage. Maybe I can get some health back from that. Okay, hopefully there's no more of those guys with flamethrowers in those small hallways where I can't dodge them. Let's see here. Okay. Oh, there's one. Let's get some health here. Whoa, the head did not fall off. That's odd. Alright, so let's go forward this way. Down here. Oh, we have a new objective or something. Let's break this. Get through here. Let's go left. Whoa! Damn! What is it with all these... Whoa! Turrets! I almost freaking died! Oh, damn, my health. My health is so low. I need some health. I need some health. There was, like, I think two turrets in that corner. Okay, so... let's bust through here. Let's get some more health from this marine. Or this human. I think he was a science officer. He's, like, dressed in white. Okay, let's disable these two turrets right here. Those turrets are deadly, man. Just like flamethrowers. Wow. They do a lot of damage really fast, too. But the minigun is worse. Okay, that's locked off. Let's go this way. Break this lock. Alright, I got you. You're down. Okay, there's a shaft in the ceiling. Let's go in here. Left? What's left? What's in here? Oh, dead end. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Let's go to the other side this time. What's over here? Oh, there's someone there. Oh my god, another flamethrower! God damn, wow. So many flamethrowers this level. Damn. Oops, I didn't mean to chop off the head, but okay. Okay. Let's go up here to the shaft. You can barely see sometimes. Like, you really have to use that alien vision. And we're up here. Whoa, there's two of them. Whoa, is that a flamethrower? I jump! And I still got hit. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're off. Stop, stop. Gotta get some help before they disappear there. Okay, but this one over here. Damn it. Okay. Let's move forward. Where am I going? This way? Oh, I see a human. I'll just wait until he gets close, then BAM! Got you. Okay, wow, it's always so dark, every single room. Okay, let's go up in here. Where are we? Okay, what's over here? That door's locked, okay. Let's go down here. There's a human! Ah! There's an explosive right next to his body. Wow, okay. Okay, so there's the escape ship right there, so I need to destroy some computer. So I think this door, yeah, it's open now. I can't even see, man. Whoa! Holy crap, my health! Dude, I have like a single pubic hair of health. Look, like you can breathe on me and I'll die. I need health badly. Thank you. Oh, damn it, I needed that head. Let me chop off the legs here, get some health back. Oh damn, I need more health, I need more health. Okay, that's all I can get. Okay, let's go down here. Oh, there's a body right there, it's a synthetic! We go up! God damn, yo, the alien is just really odd to use. I was never fond of it. Oh, I see someone there. Let me get you, okay. Let me go up here quickly. Oh, there's another one. I got you. Hopefully that's it. Okay, I gotta destroy something. I think it's in here. How do I... Okay, there. Whoa! Okay. Got some health. Okay. We're good. We're good. Okay. I guess destroy the computers. All these terminals. Oh, this is the room in Alien 1. The first Alien movie. This is where Mother is. Okay, so that should be it. Let's try to get out before this place blows up, I guess. We gotta go down here. Oh, wrong way. This way. Oh, there's another person. Another one. Yo, the victims. I can't navigate this alien wall walk. Wrong way, wrong way. Up here. There we go. Okay. And then I go down the hall. And then over here. So, okay, there's the ship. The door's open. And down the hall. And that should be it. So that is the end of this level for the alien mission. So thanks for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.